Have you ever wondered why lasers, those bright beams of light we often see in sci-fi movies, are increasingly finding a place in the field of medicine, specifically urology? From general surgery to dermatology, and now urology, lasers are truly making a mark. In the next few minutes, we're going to explore how lasers have revolutionized urology. Traditionally, urology has relied on invasive procedures and manual techniques to treat conditions like kidney stones or benign prostatic hyperplasia. In the past, methods for dealing with these conditions were often complex, time-consuming, and stressful for patients. For example, extracting a kidney stone could involve an invasive surgery that necessitated a significant amount of recovery time. Similarly, treating benign prostatic hyperplasia often meant resorting to procedures that could lead to complications or side effects. But then, lasers entered the scene. These beams of light, so precise and controlled, have revolutionized these traditional methods. Instead of invasive surgeries, we now have laser lithotripsy, a procedure that uses lasers to break down kidney stones. For benign prostatic hyperplasia, we have laser prostatectomy, which offers a less invasive and more effective treatment. With the advent of lasers, the field of urology has been transformed. So what makes lasers so special and why are they a game changer in urology? Well, lasers have some unique properties that make them particularly suited for urological procedures. First, they offer an unmatched level of precision, enabling healthcare professionals to target very specific tissues without affecting the surrounding areas. This precision is crucial in urology, where the margin for error can be incredibly small. Second, lasers can focus on specific tissues, such as kidney stones or an enlarged prostate, without causing extensive damage to surrounding areas. This selective targeting is a huge advantage in preserving healthy tissue and reducing post-operative complications. Lastly, because lasers cause minimal damage to surrounding tissues, they often result in less pain, quicker recovery times, and lower risk of infection for patients. This is a huge step forward from traditional surgical methods, which can be more invasive and carry higher risks. These unique properties of lasers provide significant benefits to patients. To sum it up, lasers in urology offer numerous advantages. They present a reduced risk, facilitate faster recovery times, and bolster treatment efficacy. In the world of urology, lasers have truly become a powerful tool, improving patient outcomes and revolutionizing the field. So, there you have it, the reason why lasers are becoming an integral part of urology. If this sparked your curiosity, give us a thumbs up. Got thoughts or queries? Drop them in the comments. Don't forget to subscribe for more fascinating insights into the world of medicine. Until next time, keep questioning and keep learning.